G'day, son. Glad you can make it into me shop. I've got some Butte boomerangs for sale today. Choose carefully, though. We have a no-returns policy. That's one of my favourite rangs, son. That's one of my favourite rangs, son. You wouldn't go wrong with that rang, son. You wouldn't go wrong with that rang, son. Bye, son.
Hello, Ty.
Spider Bob's the name, trading's the game. As long as that's the last one in stock. That's the last one in stock. Bye-bye.
Hey there, Ty.
I am liking the learning of eating.
Hey there, Ty.
Welcome, friend. I am the mystical Maramopok, and I see all. The spirits tell me that that is a wise purchase. Farewell, friend!
Yikes! Oh my goodness, you startled me!
Sorry, mate. Hey, you're Dennis's nephew, aren't you?
Why, yes I am. People call me Clarence.
So, what are you doing all the way up here by yourself, Clary?
I'm on a dare to enter the grounds of Gruesome Bottom Manor. The famous Burramudgee haunted mansion.
Haunted? You don't believe in ghosts, do you?
Of course I do. Some of my best friends are ghosts. They're quite friendly, actually. But there's one ghost who's really mean and won't let me in.
Tell you what, mate, I'll go and see if I can sort them out for you.
Would you? Thanks a lot, Ty.
G'day, Ty. The Burramudgee sewer workers have been complaining about crocs in the sewers. Now, I'd go down there and check it out myself, but I've, got other pressing matters to take care of. Would you take care of it for me, mate?
Sounds like a dirty job. Ah, but I'll give it a go.
You little beauty.
Sit down, little orange dinosaur. You're not one of them, are you? No, you're too small and fuzzy. Say, I've got some goo-goo juice. Do you want some? You don't look old enough. Tell you what, I do have something you might like. I found them while digging up some goo-goo berries. You can have them.
did a great job of clearing the sewers of all those crocs, mate.
I just got off the blower from Lake Burramudgee Refinery. They've got a load of unstable dynamite that needs disposal. And guess what? They want you to do it.
G'day, Ty.
Yikes! Oh my goodness, you startled me.
Sorry, mate. Hey, you're Dennis's nephew, aren't you?
Why, yes I am. People call me Clarence.
So, what are you doing all the way up here by yourself, Clary?
I'm on a dare to enter the grounds of Gruesome Bottom Manor. The famous Burramudgee Haunted Mansion.
Haunted? You don't believe in ghosts, do you?
Of course I do. Some of my best friends are ghosts. They're quite friendly, actually. But there's one ghost who's really mean and won't let me in.
Tell you what, mate. I'll go and see if I can sort him out for you.
Would you? Thanks a lot, Ty. Ty, you did it! My incorporeal chums are happy that you got rid of that pretend poltergeist. He didn't stand a ghost of a chance against you! Sorry.
Thank you.
G'day, Beanie. What you doing?
Nothing.
You miss your mum, don't you?
Sometimes.
It's okay, mate. Your dad's worried sick about you. How about we get you home before it gets too late?
Okay.
Mate, there's a bunch of Hollywood types at Min Min Plains making a film. But it looks like Cass has sent a welcoming party to shake things up. When you get a chance, go get rid of Cass's hoons.
Hey, Ty, need a ride? Just press the action button when you want to get in.
Thanks, Jazz.
Under attack from ninja billies.
Oh, my spleen.
What's a big idea, man? Yous just clobbered all our extras.
Huh? Why, this here's a movie set, you silly boy. We're Birrel.
And Squeaver.
We are the biggest stars in Hollywood.
And we're making a movie down under.
Sorry about that. I thought you were under attack.
Attack? Those ninjas are expensive stuntmen. Now we're behind schedule. Get off my set. Go on. Get.
Don't forget, mate. Julius needs you at the Gunner Gunner training grounds to test his latest invention.
Thank you. I need you to test out the combat effectiveness of my latest invention.
No worries.
Back for another go, eh? Good luck.
I declare this training ground a success.